I studied in Canada doing a commerce degree initially, and then decided to change paths. Thought that moving halfway around the world would be a pretty cool adventure, so decided to come and study in Sydney.
It completely immerses you in medicine, and so in some respects it's hard to think that I had a whole other world before medicine. As I entered first year medicine, there's lawyers, engineers, people who've done nursing and other degrees prior.
If medicine is what you want to do, it's a great course, it's a great university. It has a really good reputation. It's such an international university. We have people from all around the world. I love that because you just get so many perspectives.
And an attractive thing about studying in Australia at the University of Sydney is they prepare you for a general internship where they cycle through medicine, surgery, critical care and different fields in their first year. And there's been amazing clinicians here at Westmead who've encouraged me and my peers to sort of pursue the path that we're most passionate about. Sydney really equips you to be sort of the master of your own medical degree and your own medical training.
Just say for us a typical Friday, we tend to have a couple of lectures on personal and professional development to start with. Something a little bit different, it's not direct clinical knowledge. And then we often have an afternoon full of labs at the Charles Perkins Centre. It's a beautiful facility. We finish off with an anatomy practical. We get to, you know, work with organs and look at dissected bodies and really see the disease processes happening. On other days, we've always got, as I said, a hospital day, and so we'll have tutes with different doctors and actually follow patients around, take histories and do examinations. So, I mean, every day is definitely different.
University of Sydney has strong roots in global health that allows many of our students to be integrated and to work around the world. So I had the experience of being able to go back with University of Toronto to do one of my core block rotations in fourth year. And that really shapes the way that you view medicine, and you realize that it doesn't all live in a tertiary hospital in the middle of a city.
Sydney has this option to go rural for a whole year. Everyone seems to have something amazing to say about it, and lots of people seem to go back. That definitely made me consider Sydney. But you know, you also then get the mix of all the really big city hospitals here.
Most of our lecturers are world leaders in their fields. The University of Sydney has deeply entrenched roots in research. They've been able to show us that research and clinical exposure go hand in hand. And so I have peers who are working intensely on research projects and will sort of probably be the next face of medicine.
I think the teaching's been really great. Pretty much all of it's taught by actual practicing clinicians, specialists who are, you know, the top of their field. From day one of the degree, you get to spend at least one day a week in hospital. You learn with patients, they teach you so much more.
So we have a group of about 50 or 60 students who are in my year. You develop sort of strong bonds that we will hopefully continue to develop and grow as we move into practice as physicians.
It's just such a great environment. You've got heaps of friends. Everyone's really supportive and helps each other out. Sydney Uni just gives you so many options to do so many different things. I'm really excited to see where it takes me.
I delivered my first baby this week, which was a phenomenal experience.
A massive life event for mom, dad, and baby. Being there on sort of day one of a new life is something that you can't really put into words.